Welcome back, guys. Paperboy Entertainment. Sorry about the PS4. I don't feel like blowing any more cash right now. I just bought like a bunch of skateboard setups for those skateboard videos. So let's go ahead and play some of this. Get some gaming in. Because I want to play some video games right now. Skateboard is cool, but brought some of this video game status. Video game. Whoa, okay, we got everything. Need for Speed, High Stakes. Then we already did that, I think, right? Did we? I know we did a Need for Speed. Let's see, Gran Turismo's. Something we can just jump in real quick. Maybe Street Fighter 3 again? How about that? I know I got Street Fighter 3. Some kart racing. Oh, wait. I gotta check if I have my save game. Save game, kart racing. No. This one. All right, here we go, guys. Thanks for watching. Game time. Game on.
Congratulations. You win a trophy. To get around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the square button while turning hard. Thank you.
Much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu want in action to lay Boom down big and prove Papu is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you much chance.
Wait.
out of it. So small. Here is key to help. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
Get the lowest time you can by racing fast and breaking time crates. Each time crate you break will freeze the clock. If you achieve a low enough time, you will be awarded a relic. Thank you.
Thank you.
You must first collect the required number of relics to race this track.
Yeah.
Congratulations. You win a trophy.
Yeah.